It is a pleasure actually present the data of the work that we have done. The NeoTip trial randomized 200 patients to 8 cycle of nab-paclitaxel carboplatin without or with atezolizumab. We prospectively collect samples pre-treatment, during treatment on day 1 cycle 2, so after the first cycle, and the surgery. And the collection was successful in a very high proportion of patients. So more than 80% of the sample was collected at all the time point. At each time point, we have assessed stromal and intratumoral infiltrated lymphocyte, PD-LGR1 expression by Vintanes T142 on immune and tumor cells. And in the study, we aim to evaluate their expression, the dynamic, and their association with PCR. And we assess this in the per-protocol population, it was 260 patients. The major finding of our work was, first, that there was a baseline imbalance of stromal TILs and intratumoral TILs between the two arms of treatment. So actually, the chemotherapy arm have a higher average expression of both stromal TIL and intratumoral TIL compared to the chemoatezolizumab arm. This may have contributed to the overall relatively small PCR difference between the two arms that we presented last year in San Antonio. The second major observation is in the NeoTrip was that atezolizumab actually increased PCR compared to chemo alone in all the immune rich group, PD-LGR1 positive tumor, high stromal TIL or intermediate stromal TIL, and high or intermediate intratumoral TIL. Instead, we actually don't observe in the trial big difference in the cold tumor. Another thing that we observed is that there was a very strong early increase of stroma tears and intratumoral tears in both treatment arms, very similar across the arm. That means that this increase of tear after just one cycle of treatment is mostly driven by chemotherapy, not from atezolizumab. Instead, when we look at PD-LGR1 dynamics, there was a strong and divergent behavior by arm of therapy. In particular, in the atezolizumab arm, PD-LGR1 positivity increased significantly from baseline to day 1, cycle 2. Instead, most of the some tumor in the chemotherapy group down regulate PD-LGR1. And in PD-LGR1 negative tumor at baseline in the atezo and chemo arm, almost 65% upregulate to PD-LGR1 positive. The last important point was that at day 1 cycle 2, we observed that in 32% of the population in the atezo arm, we didn't find any tumor there. That was double of the proportion in the chemo. So that means that many patients actually respond very quickly to a treatment. And probably a shorter therapy can be given for such patients if we will be able to identify them. And actually, the disappearance of the tumor at the first cycle was associated with a higher PCR rate. So this was the major findings of our work.